promise.
And that's it. He
He can punish me really hard if I fuck up a trade now. Why so much TP? We're in high elo, bro. TP's where it's at. Low elo is all about that ignite. Like, oh, I'm gonna fucking make. I'm gonna just go full damage, boss to the wall. And high elo, it's all about more calculated play. Like, you know, level 1 invades with Poppy top lane. Who's supposed to be playing support? He's having a rough time, it seems. CSing. Did she go back? No, she's still there. Why is she so scared? I don't know. Maybe she's just really scared of my ribbon. Let me go back and get some items. 1v4. Okay? Get it right. That was a 1v4. Oh. That away. You know, I haven't had a single DC since the day I got rid of Comcast. The moment I got rid of them, I never had a single internet problem again. It was great. All right, it's more playable now, at least, I think. Still, we're so far behind now that I don't even know if we can actually win. We lost all the advantage we had. I'm gonna get my last sister. Well, I mean, at least they can't end the game. Fuck. Wait, who? I misclicked one. The one at the end of the Urgot, though. Big maybe. Well, let's keep it up, boys. When I get my level 3 ulti, that's gonna help out so much. There we go. Much stronger now. What the fuck? Oh my god, what? You guys, holy shit, wait a minute. Oh my god, that's so fucking funny. Holy shit, I need a GA. I got this soon if I sell my longsword. Adrian troll? Wait, what do you mean troll? I played that pretty good. The Urgot ulti though was fucking, like, I didn't see that shit come in. Let me GM. Or not. I mean, we'll see. If we get this and contested, we actually win the game, so. Yeah, we actually win the game. God damn. Just need to not get engaged on somehow, and we're fine to get a play it slow.